Hey, yes, I am so excited because Houston is turning, as you said, 183 on August 30th. She doesn't look a day over 175. She could use a little Botox on those potholes. Just saying. But anyways, we are so excited because we are giving you a sneak peek of Houston's biggest birthday bash. Hey, everybody! We are at the Catalyst, and I absolutely love being here. And, of course, with our friend, Mr. McKinney, thanks for making this possible.
You know, this is the best place to kick off Houston's birthday here at the Catalyst, Houston, because look at the views, by the way, of downtown Houston. You saw the tease earlier. You saw the amazing views of downtown. It is in the heart of the city. We've got Brittany White over here with the Catalyst. We've also got some really great friends, Ray and Ernesto Ebolo. We're going to talk to them as well. So this is a great party. It's happening on August 31st, and that's what we're doing today. We're celebrating and kicking off Houston's birthday.
So tell us a little bit about this party. But first things first, we have some pictures. It wouldn't be Houston without the founders. Tell us about this.
So you have some founders. You have Augustus Chapman Allen. You've got John Kirby Allen. Here they are, by the way. They're also probably on your screen. Then we have Charlotte Allen, who's the unsung hero. We're gonna actually talk about Charlotte Allen later on today with some really surprising, awesome opportunities for the viewers out there. So these are the founders of Houston. These are the folks that came here, decided to make Houston their home. And we're the beneficiaries, by the way, of their 183 years later. So, you know, you got to celebrate. You got to party.
And what time's the party next Saturday?
It's August 31st at the Heritage Society in Sam Houston Park, 1100 Bagby Street, 4 o'clock to 8 o'clock. And it's free, by the way. Free rides on board the Houston Issue Bus, free food from Bolo's, free food, cake over there from Three Brothers Bakery. You can't miss out.
No, you can't. And Brittany, we became friends celebrating Houston's birthday. It's always great to see you. So what is your favorite part of being here at Catalyst and of Houston?
The hospitality in general for Houston, for sure, hands down, we have the best hospitality here in the South. And of course, Catalyst is just number one luxury living in Houston. So come check us out.
And views for days. We love it. So thank you for being a friend of the show as well. And Bolo, I've done things with you as well. It's always good to see you. Thank you so much. So what does it mean to you to be celebrating Houston's 183rd birthday?
It's just an amazing thing. And we love Houston. We love the energy. We love that it's 183 years. I can't believe it.
I know. Yeah. What about you?
The diversity of Houston.
The diversity. And you'll notice we have a diverse crowd back here. Now, who here knows Mango Punch? I do. Do you know Walter of Mango Punch? Well, he's celebrating.
Hello.
What is your favorite thing about Houston?
Actually, you know, this is the land of opportunity. And it has been for me, you know. I've been able to make a career in music, which I never thought it was going to be possible. And I'm still here rolling and having a great time.
Yes, we are having a great time. And, of course, we have Handsome here. We got Phil, the Tan Man. Hey!
So, God bless you, Shane.
Yes, so we are going to talk more to everybody here and get this party started early. But go over and check out Mr. McKinney's Historic Houston for all the details. The party is next Saturday, so save the date. Bye for now. You guys ready to party early?
Yeah!